Hey you guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. This is your girl IJ. If this is your first time being here, you're welcome to this video. And if you're an OG, thank you so much for your support. Thank you for coming back for another video. So in this video, I'm going to show you guys how I do my nails at home. So I know with the pandemic, some of us have had to devise ways to get things done by ourselves. And this is just one thing that I had to learn how to do just because I couldn't go out there and do my nails like I would normally do. But anyway, so I'm going to show you guys how I do my nails myself or at home. And the nail system that I'm using is the one from Morovan. This is the Morovan polygel system. Guys, this gel system is one of the best in the market. It's very easy. Once you know how to do it, it becomes very easy. I won't say it's going to be easy for you at the beginning, but once you do it 1 to 2 times, you become a professional in doing your nails yourself. And one very good thing with this system is that it comes with everything you need in the kit. I mean, everything. You're talking about rhinestones, you're talking about different designs, you're talking about different colors, you're talking about the cuticle pusher. Everything comes in the system, and it's not expensive. And one very good thing about it is that it has just so many different colors that you can choose from, and you can change your nails like your underwear. Like, you can wear whatever shape, whatever size, whatever color at any time. You can take it out at any time and put it back, put whatever color or shape you want. So that is the thing about this that I really do love. I will say the only thing that I went ahead and bought was the nail file, which, you know, I thought I really did I needed in order to, you know, get it look so professional or whatever. But if you don't care, you should be good with everything that comes in the pack. So, and once you have your nail all prepped, like I went from the beginning of the video, you can see that I filed my nail down. I did push my cuticle back and I did file around it to take all the extra skin away, just so that everything can look nice and prepped. Now, once you have your nails prepped, you want to apply the dehydrator. The dehydrator just helps to take away any oil that may cause the gel to not stick properly on your nail. Now, once you put the dehydrator, you have to cure it for at least 30 seconds. After you cure the dehydrator, you want to use the primer. The primer, once you put on the primer, you want to cure it for at least 30 to 1 minute. Actually, I went over the board curing this thing because I didn't want no mistake. So once they say 30 minutes, I did for 1 minute. If they said 1 minute, I did for 2 minutes. So that was what I did. Now, once you have the primer on, you want to put on the top coat. The top coat, you have to cure it for at least 1 minute. I did cure my top coat for at least 2 minutes. Now, once you have that done, then you want to use the plastic foam. You put on the gel on the plastic foam and then you mold it. It also comes with a poly gel slip solution. The slip solution is what you use to actually mold the gel properly on the nail before you stick it onto your natural nail. Like, guys, like I said before, everything comes in this kit. You don't even need to go and buy something extra. So once you understand how to do this thing, it becomes very easy for you to do your nails. You take it out, you put it back on like a pro. I'm not going to sit and tell you that it's easy to do. It's something that you have to do 1, 2, 3 times and then you understand how to do it. But this has saved me a lot of money, time, and energy. I don't have to go spend hours at the nail shop to get my nails done. I just sit, even in the middle of the night, I sit down here and I do my nails and I am happy with the result. Guys, honestly, this system, this thing has changed my life. And you can put whatever design, whatever rhinestone you want to put on it. Like, it comes with everything, guys. Like, everything comes in the kit. All you need to do, go to Amazon. So, if you want to purchase this particular system that I'm using, I'm going to leave the link down in the description bar below so that you can check it out. And like I said, you don't need to buy anything extra. The only thing I bought extra was the nail file, just because I always want to have it. You know, I want my nails to look professional as much as possible. The nail, the LED nail lamp comes in the pack as well, so you don't have to buy that. The only thing that you may think about buying, maybe they're the different colors, you know, of the gel. It comes with 8 different colors. So maybe if you want to try different colors, then you might go ahead and purchase other colors of the gel. But I really do love this whole system, guys. It makes work very easy. You get your work done so easy. So you can see my nails here. It looks very professional. It looks very, and one very good thing about this system is that with the gel system is that it feels like your nail. It doesn't feel artificial at all. Trust me, guys. The fact that you don't have to use glue and the artificial nail to extend your nails makes it beat everything about this whole nail game. Honestly, guys, it feels like your nail. It doesn't feel like you have anything out of the moon or out of the whatever story. But just look at how my nails look. They look very natural. I love the color that I chose for this particular video. I love everything about it. One good thing, you can shape it, size it, whatever way you want it. So if you did like this video, guys, I want to know what your thoughts are. Please give me a huge thumbs up. If you've tried the system before, let me know how you liked it. If you didn't like it, let me know why you didn't like it. And if you're going to try, please let me know. And like I said before, I am going to leave all the information you need down in the description bar below. Thanks, guys, for watching this video. I hope you were able to learn something. Bye, guys. Take care of yourself.